The main focus for us this past Sunday was this idea that the mission of God requires extreme ownership from his followers. It's this idea that to make disciples, every single current disciple has to take on ownership of that mission. We can't assume that our church is going to carry out that mission, or our Christian friends or family will take care of that. We have to take to heart the mission of God to go and make disciples. And here's what extreme ownership of the mission of God requires: a submission to the one in authority, understanding his mission, and joining him in the mission. First and foremost, we've got to submit to Christ's authority. He said, go and make disciples. If Jesus is truly the Lord, ruler of your life, you need to submit to that authority and go and make disciples. Next, it's understanding his mission. It's the idea that the mission of Christ is to love and lead others into relationship with him. And that small steps, big steps, whatever it may be, but every disciple of Christ should be understanding and helpful in sharing the love of Jesus and the message of the gospel. And finally, joining him in the mission. Not only should we understand what it means to go and make disciples, we need to get on board. We need to jump into the mission with him and help carry out the goal of making disciples.